Here we go. More horror with Palmyra Orphanage. I've seen someone make one video of this and then never finish it. So I figured I may as well. So I know what to expect. No. So we're here for some reason, probably to find out this dude's past. Now I know. Ladder. Okay. Now, I do have a limit on lighter fluid, or lighter fuel, or whichever way. Hey, candle. Child's drawing. Old ass clock. A key. Open says me. God, which way do I go first? Hidey hole. That's locked, so it's definitely not that way. Archives locked. Faculty office? Old desk fan. Yep. Behold the demon who lit a candle for me. So he can open doors. You used to say set a good example for children, it doesn't work anymore, they don't care. See, ourselves to give them everything we can, food, shelter, education. Yesterday I learned that these people conspired among themselves and tried to run away. They think that their life will be better on the streets, ungrateful rats. No, we will make decent people of them, by force if it is required. And I will take that with me. I can't see what I've picked up. Oh yeah, you can lean as well, by the way. Hey! What could be through here, I wonder? Quite a few candles, it seems. There is a crouch button, but it doesn't actually tell you that. What's this say? I had to shoot. The principal and some boy locked themselves in the basement. There is no mention of this boy in the reports. So he probably has no talent. Some papers from the archive are missing, so maybe they took them downstairs. First of all, we must transfer the children, then we will deal with the rest. The principal caught the bullet, so it won't be that difficult. Right, so I only have one way I can go. Which is this way. Anything here? Hey, lighter fluid. Now, I know the code, so I'm wondering if I can just bypass the other bit. Wow, I don't actually have to find the code if I know what it is. That is awesome. What's this? Two burned bodies. Terrible night. B will come back for the girl in a few days, but now I left her in the basement. On the phone and hide in a dark corner. Now I don't actually need to go this way. But we may as well go this way anyway. A door with oh God. And this is meant to be an orphanage. Hey, we found a cemetery. Heads up. See? Heads up. Hey, gotta hand it to him. Now where's... let's give him a leg up. I found this note near the graves. 1994. Oh my God, what a guess. Now I must return. Hey, a note. Peekaboo. Ugh. Oh, God, where did I come in? Oh, fantastic time for my phone to go. Oh, just PayPal telling me I paid for the game. Now I came in here. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Ah, this looks like the way I came in. Or at least I'm hoping it is. So, punch in the code, then we can go through here. Oh, God. What on? Oh! Nothing! Four locations. The recent pool incident, I'm glad, blah de blah, blah de blah, regards B. Eastern Corridor. More lighter fluid. Well, that's new. Whispers of the past. Oh. It was an achievement. Oh, well, at least I burnt the damn thing out. Onward. One step at a time. Someone has stolen the wall. Down I go again. Fantastic time. What? Why did you stop just to check? How far down do I have to go? Oh, I've made it. Now. I knew she was there, but she still got me. No. Don't need to go in there. Eastern corridor. Still locked. Open says me. Really? Hey, look at that. Someone's floating. Watch this. Charge! Staff B offers to send his people, but I don't trust him. I can handle it myself personally. Responsibility is the key. Now, if somebody breaks the rules, then everyone should be punished equally, or will be even. Soon they'll start looking after each other by themselves. They've already started. Okay then. Look at the wee lockers. And one of them was an arsonist, by the way. Welcome to the swimming pool. Chewy old mewish breaking on their own. Let's go to the one closet. Nope. A valve? Locked. That's what I wanted. Light the candle. Ah. Time to drain the water. One valve at a time. Why doesn't he just smash the window and leave? Another one to turn. Be nice if you hurry your ass up so that I can leave. God, let's, what's this? Locked. Yeah. What the hell is this room? Don't talk about the case in the pool, nothing happened, there was no guard at all. If someone asked, just say that it's all made up. You bastard. Jump! I've picked up a doll. The exit is clear. Watch this. Essentially, I plan to expect new pupils in the next month. New children may show signs of aggressive behavior. While working with them, accessible methods of word I can't say influence will be expanded. All salary arrears will be paid this evening. Is it this way? Yeah, it's this way. I knew that was going to happen, but I thought I could avoid it. Oh! As a reward, it's given me 2 lighter fluid. And refilled my lighter. I'll go with that. I will promise one thing. In the next episode, I will not know what's going to happen. I wonder if I can walk in. No. Nails, knives. Pretty cool, though. Homemade Iron Maiden. right. Oh. Lighter fluid. No one will leave until everyone's homework is on the table. Well, let's just put it on the table then, shall we? What's that? Do not fool yourself. All of them are dangerous. All of them have this thing in their head. Yeah. And all of them have really weird desks. If you can't complete this assignment, you're worse than garbage. Write this 100 times and be better. Yeah, I'm gonna pass, I think. I'm trash. Oh. Yeah, couldn't avoid it. I was so hoping I could avoid it. Hey, lighter fluid. Nope, nothing else. Watch this. Boo. The walls are moving. Okay, I forgot about that one. God damn it, give me the lighter fluid. Ah, thank you. Follow the blood. Find a combination. We've got hydrochloric acid and an empty flask. Nitric acid. Can you still? Ah, they fixed it so you can't open the door. Oh, what we got here? More hydrochloric. More lighter fluid. Now, have I got somewhere to hide? No. Well, I'm going to leave it here for this one. Now, this is all I saw up to on where someone else played. So everything after this is going to be brand new. So join me in the next one. Like, comment, and subscribe, and see ya.